Welcome to Silica Mag. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to make a face mask, and you can use this mask as a neck warmer or as a headband or under cap as a for the hijab. And see, I take this stretchy fabric. Actually, I got this kit as a gift, so I decided to make instead of this neck shawl, I decided to make a face mask. So you need a stretchy fabric, and you need to double it, or you can use the two colors as I'm using. One is printed and one is plain. So 13 inches is its length, and 20 inches is its width. So that's how you have to take, and keep in mind that this 20 inches is stretchable part of our fabric. So now you need to stretch this way all the way. So also you see that I put here a piece of paper, because stretchy fabric is something that will give you a little trouble while stitching. So it's a good idea to use a paper. We can remove this paper after stitching. And guys, if you are first time here, please don't forget to subscribe the channel, so every time I will upload a video, you can get a notification. So now you need to turn it like this way. The both stitching line I just stitch here. Now it's time to join these edges. You need to fold it like this way and mesh the edges something like this. Make sure that everything is equal, and after that we are going to stitch from here. But here we will leave almost 2 inches here, and so that we can turn it inside out. So see, I just stitch here and you can turn it, and after turning, make sure that it is stretchable side is here. And after that, we just need to close over this the opening part. You can stitch it by machine, or you can hand stitch with the invisible hemming. I already uploaded a detailed tutorial how you can do invisible hemming, so you can use that method as well. So our mask is almost ready now. If you really like this tutorial, please at this thumbs up, so it will really encourage me to make more videos. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.